Hey, what's good, all? How's it going? Thanks for tuning in to Nerdology 5280. I'm Jamie, and welcome to my latest episode of Forza Horizon 3. I think this is maybe episode 18, I believe? I don't know for sure. Or remember for sure. I just know there's quite a few. So yeah, I mean, it's a good amount. I won't complain. But I guess without further ado, let's dive back in real quick. If you haven't seen the last, check the link below. If not, let's just go continue on with the journey. See what else we can open up. All right, so I know we completed some races last time. Let's see what is new out here that we have not done yet. I'm not a drifting fan. There's an undiscovered route. There's a bunch of new routes up north. So, let's do this. It's a PR stunt. We are going to... let's hit up that.
Another rumor about an abandoned classic. Isn't it brilliant? I swear I'd quit my job and go looking for these things full time if I didn't already have the best job in the world.
Maybe we'll finish off with a barn hunt. To find out. But first... oops. Green on dirt. Alright. Woo! I don't care about that event. Woo! Almost looks like it could run into the people there. It'd be kind of messed up. I mean, it's like some Grand Theft Auto shit. let's see. Stupid rain. Rain, go away. Come again another day. Or never. At least in the game. Not much farther. Yeah, this was a little bit quicker than I thought it was going to be. I thought it was going to take a little while to get there, but I would go into this. Ooh, watch what you're doing, Jamie. I looked on the side map. Let's see. So we get the Woodland Circuit, 3 laps, Modern Muscle, Flight of the Reliance, or Woodland Circuit. You know what? We're going to try one of these, because we haven't done one of these yet. We're going to go back to, I haven't driven this for ever, it seems like. Ever. So, let's do it. I'm ready. Yeah, buddy. Let's see. Come on, any day now. Let's go. Why is it taking so long? I hope I don't get smoked in this because I chose the cars. Any car can join in. I think I'm gonna be alright. They're usually pretty good at this game, keeping it everything even in a sense. Oh, that's like a nice little F1 Indy style car. All back to, ooh, that car could be dangerous. That would've been funny if I knocked him completely off. Alright, one lap down. And I'm just moving into takeover first here in a minute. Worry about the radio, Jamie. Worry about your driving. Yeah, buddy. Feeling good. Feeling good. I guess I only needed 3 laps to kick everyone's ass. Oh well. It's the one thing with switching cars in a game like this. You get so familiar to one, and then you switch up and start driving another, and it's just so different. Wow. Who the hell is that that's catching up to me? Or at least keeping up. How the hell is someone keeping up like that? Seriously. Who the fuck is that? I am curious. I thought I would have been smoking everyone by now. Like, seriously. 5 laps? I mean... Alright, Jamie, you got this, even with that guy creeping up all over you. Holy shit. I think he's falling farther back now. Alright, final big corner. And we got this. Boom! Actually, I would have almost crashed. I gotta be careful. Okay, I was fine. Snake in the Bach Mono. Is that the one? I don't know. got me an achievement. Cool. Almost level 30. Big 3-0. I want to get that 2 million because that's an, I think that's the final expansion on this game, which would be awesome. I mean, I would definitely not complain there. All right, let's see. Where are we at? Bucket list blueprint. We're trying to get to the 2 million. Finish up with that final expansion. Why did that? That guy like went way off road. That was ridiculous. Dude, you don't have the car to compete with me. Bro. Come on. What do you think? Cheap. Cheap bitch. And I run into... that guy head on. I guess that's how you dead stop. Run right into a guardrail. Or head on with another car. Hey, 35,000 fans. Sweet. All right, so we knocked that out of the park. I guess we're going to get these two PR stunts out of the way. Race a hot air balloon? I'm just kidding. I haven't been on here yet? What? Yep, I saw that one coming. Flirting with too many people head on. I was not good on that one. Hey, I got a star out of it, though. Another 36,000 fans. Shit. Over 1.8 million. Hey, I'll take it. It's a star. I didn't even get a star. You didn't even start it? Come on. Man, that's a treat. Son of a bitch. Get it? Did I get it? Did I get enough? Nice. Nice. 36,000 fans. We'll take it. We'll take it. We're moving on. Moving on up. 1.4 million left. And actually, while we're here, I have not seen this. Message center. Okay. Driver tire reward. Whatever. That's... Whoops. Community news. Eh. Ooh, let's go for a spin. Big money, big money, big money. Wow. I've been getting fucked on those lately. Alright. Ah, that's three. That sucks. Alright, so... Let's see here. I haven't got that one yet? Fuck, dude, I'm going across the field. Hey, another road. 266. Created my own road, bitch. People are probably like, you just completely fucked up all my flowers and everything. Alright, is this the jump one? Yeah, let's see if I can do this. I am better than I have been. Alright. Don't hit the tractor. Don't hit the signs. Retry. I'm only 18% to the final showcase. It's gonna be a long series. If I keep this up, holy shit. I think that's 100% completion. This says easy. Why? How is it? Why am I so bad just trying to jump? The opera music is freaking interesting on this. I don't know how I just pulled that shit off, but that was kind of bullshit. It just started sliding and I had no chance. No chance. Did I hit a piece of fucking rock in the road or something. Jeez. Alright. Let's do this better. Spetter. That's my new word. Do it spetter. Really? How the hell do you go straight off of it and end in... by hitting a fucking whatever you call it, a post, I don't know what you would call that, but what the fuck, really? Let's try this again. This is ridiculous. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! How the fucking far do you have to go? I can't get it enough speed. Why? That's the question. How do you get more speed? Easy my ass. That's the last try. Then I'm done. I won't do it again. Because this is ridiculous. I mean, this is like... you have to go like a 10,000 feet, it seems. Jump a mile in the fucking car. You'll see me rage here in a second. I'm done. I give up. I give up. I don't understand how you can go any farther. I really don't. Is there a turbo on it? You don't know? I mean, that's fucking ridiculous. I mean, come on. It doesn't even tell you how much farther I have to go, which is stupid. Tell me. I'm curious. What, do I have to jump 10 more feet? Do I have to jump 10,000 more feet? All right, where are we going to next? We need somewhere else. We're shooting off to the barn. We're gonna find this other car here. Find us a new ride. New crazy ass weird ride. But we'll hit up a little scenery spot or whatever. Bucket list one. The Outback.
Go kind of scary when you realize how much of Australia's just big and flat and red like this. It's pretty, though. Welcome to the Outback.
Welcome to the Outback. Yep, we're doing off-roading again. But this will be a lot quicker than going all the way around, as long as I don't really fuck up a lot. That works. Ooh, can I steal a plane? Fly a plane around? That'd be kind of sweet. Find it right away? Nope, that's on the farm. Ooh, I earned a skill point in the process. Alright, let's see here. We got some stuff up over here. Yep. That is definitely not it. Fast travel board? Definitely not it either. What the hell is this over here? The city? An old ghost town or something? Pay attention where I'm at. XP, I'll take it. All right, where art thou? Right there. Boom. Another barn find. Cha-ching. I will take it.
I am way too excited right now. Falcon XB, 5.8 liter V8, main force patrol interceptor, fuel injected suicide machine. You might have to give me a minute.
Guess what? On that note, we're done with this episode. That's it. No more. Zip, zilch. We will finish off the progress next episode and spin the wheel some and try and get to 200 or 2 million fans. So, on that note, hit the like, follow down below if you haven't yet. We're getting close to 100 people. It means giveaway. So, it's a win-win for everyone. Win-win for me, for you. Hey, Also, social media, all that fun stuff down below. Please do that. Please follow. See all, you know, check out all my other videos. There's all kinds of goodness out there. I'm in the middle of opening up all kinds of unboxings. I got some cool stuff on the way. And yeah, it should be a great time on the channel coming up here for quite a while now. So yeah, other than that, though, please don't forget to unleash your inner nerd. I will see you next episode. Peace.